carrots!
Okay, we're starting. And we're using our old characters, yay! Okay, I'm opening it. Just have whatever's in here. A rocket launcher. Holy fuck! Look how much damage!
I don't know, I wonder if it's better than mine. I gotta remember where all my stuff's at.
Yes, that one does more than ours.
Yes, it does. And it's shiny.
And you know what I get? Grenades.
That's good for you.
The one on
That's
the right?
Time, though.
The one on the right? Fuse time is only 0.3. Ain't bad. This one does times 7.
So which one are you taking? The one on the right?
You can have that one. I was gonna say, I don't know how to do that much math. I am gonna use one more though. Fucking more grenade mods. Thanks, game. Hello? Well, I can sell those.
Is it me you're looking for?
No. I'm looking for something else. Pistols. Thanks, game. That was a waste.
Yeah, well,
I can sell them, right. So we're good. I have enough room. Okay, let's look at the missions that we haven't done yet.
Well, there's two more we can get as well. You want me to pick up the new ones?
New ones. Oh yeah, pick those up. Because we should be left off where we were.
Yeah, right after the bunker that
we had up, you know.
Definitely did not,
fuck up.
Yeah, definitely didn't do that.
That's like 1.25 times fuck up, though. You know what's great about you. You know what's great about you. Shut up, Dr. Zed.
What's that, Dr. Zed? Ever.
That'd be awesome. Alright, let's see the missions that we have.
Ugh. I swear, I said one time about how I always find purple stuff in our hideaway part.
Yeah.
And ever since I said that, I never find purple stuff in here anymore.
You know, actually, you know what I kept on doing when I was using my other character by myself? I would gamble and win jackpot. So
really?
Many times. Yup. Oh yeah, this mission's easy. We get to go in this crate thing.
Capture
the
flags.
No, never mind.
What about the other one? Telling about Roland's friends.
Hold on. We're gonna look. Ooh, let's do that. That'll be easy. Just run around and fucking tell these people.
Yep,
I'm gonna tell.
Clapchat.
He's not on there, or I would. I'm telling Marcus right meow.
Right meow.
Right meow.
Talking to Dr. Zed.
I'm not listening to you, Marcus. I'm walking away. Yo, your friend's dead. Bye.
Later. If you need anything, don't bother asking.
Except if it's for money.
Oh, you get to talk to Moxie.
Yup.
I remember when I used to hate her.
And now you fucking love her.
I know.
Oh, yeah, there was one thing I was going to tell you about E3. What I'm excited about. Crackdown 3.
Pokemon game? Oh.
I already knew about that. Even though they said for the Switch, there's going to be one on the Switch, so... Home console. I'm thinking it's going to be like Pokemon Coliseum. It's going to be a side story, which is not... It's not Coliseum. I meant Coliseum, not Stadium. Sorry.
Ooh,
purple stuff! And you said you don't find purple stuff.
I found a bunch. His associates, his friends, his family, everyone he's ever met. We skin him with their own. Wow, frick.
You know, frick. I was so worried that my mic wasn't working, and I'm like, I'm talking to you, so apparently my mic is working, RJ. Fucking idiot. Like, I'm literally expecting worse things to happen.
Sorry to bum you out. Call like me that. Somebody
you've earned it. I've
transmitted your code to Roland. What I'm talking about. Remember how long it took you to get that?
Oh, shut up.
I 20 episodes later. I finally did it. We get to go with Roland's armory.
Oh, I've been wondering how you get into this room.
Yeah, that's what I was excited about.
Oh, hells
it's
yeah.
It's free weapons. Thanks for opening that.
No.
More grenades. If we didn't already have enough fucking grenades, you fucking asshole. Pappy Roland's dead. Fuck that guy.
No, I wanted to see what they were.
They were fucking worthless. We already had better ones.
But it was purple.
I'm selling them.
But it was purple.
I'm selling them.
Fine, Jack. Kill Jack.
Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur.
No.
I have... Holy fuck.
What?
I have a lot of fucking... relics and grenades.
Do ya?
Mm-hmm.
I feel a deep, dark...
Alright, so...
Oh yeah, what's next?
Capture the. You want to do Sawtooth Cauldron since we've got two there?
Sure. I don't know where that's at, but.
Okay, I marked it on the map.
Well, it marks itself. I always gotta be a cheeky little bitch. I know. Anytime, soldier.
Oh my.
Oh, goodness. You already picked it. My bad, fam. I was trying to fast travel. I didn't know you did. My bad. That's RJ. My bad. I'm doing it right now. Don't shoot me. I do take damage now.
I know you do.
I take damage though. Don't you do it.
I'm aware.
I even beat that one. You know that mission where we had to like deliver the hearts or arms?
The arms?
Yeah.
Because you were an arms stealer?
I did that all by myself.
Oh god, no. Not her.
One episode from a long time of recording. See that bitch. Hey, y'all. Welcome to New and
Improved Catch a Ride. Give me the explodey barrels.
No. Well, this isn't mine. Where's the pink one?
Hold your paws. You're in the pink one.
It doesn't look pink. It looks green.
Has it been that long since you've seen pink?
No, it was like 2 weeks ago. And speaking of which, oh my god. I thought about child support, I really did. It was yum yum.
Didn't she already advocate or something like that?
Yeah. So I know the shit works.
Yeah.
No. Oh yeah, I have to get baptized.
You have exercised the demon.
Oh, South Park, Fractured Butthole. That's coming out. Guess who's playing that game?
Me.
I am. I'll probably do a let's play of it. Oh my god, we're gonna have a lot of missions here.
It's a quest.
We're doing the ones that we see. Young man. Don't piss me off now. Oh fuck. My driving has not gotten any better.
I can tell.
Well, I mean, I blame it on my rap music. That's what all the old people say.
And say, why would rap music, we weren't where we had to be yet. Got ya.
Yeah, I knew that.
I apologize, I did not
realize I didn't know that. I was just like, let's do the ones that we already have marked, and then work our way. There's more here anyways. We probably have, like, we have so many fucking side missions.
Well, there's a trophy for that.
Yeah. I love this game, though, so it's fine. I don't mind going through this game. Oh, fuck. I don't have the thing that I thought I had.
Oh, shit. Yep. I just had the same problem.
I hit myself in the face the first thing. I was like, oh, fuck. Ari, I'm doing a terrible start. I'm killing things, though. Holy fuck! Sit down! Hey, look. I'm already about to die. How did you save me? Or how did I save myself? These are the questions.
Yeah, I keep... It's gonna take so long to get used to again.
It's not worth going back to those games. Like, if your character was level 30, I'd been like, well, there's really no point in not using them.
Oh yeah, I understand.
There was such a level gap, it would've been dumb. But I understand not going through the game doing every side mission, because that's fucking tedious.
Oh yeah.
But I did it. Actually, I would have to say this is one of my favorite games I've ever played. It is that fucking good. Like, this game, overall, the mechanics are great. It's a game that I can just not know what's going on and just pick up and play.
Yeah.
I love that. Love those type of games.
No, no, no. It is you, the chosen one. Chosen? Chosen one? Quickly, into my store. We haven't a moment to lose.
I'm on to something.
What the hell?
You know you can find badass buzzards?
Yes.
I did not know that until I... Fuck you! That's how you
so
say
much.
Fuck you. You go, fuck you! If you didn't know, now
you
know.
Again?
Fuck you! But yeah, I had to get baptized.
Why?
Apparently, for me to be a godparent, there's something I gotta do, and I gotta belong to a church or get baptized.
Oh
yeah.
Yeah.
I know this is all news to me. That they know that I'm a quality human being. I had to do one of these two things. You know, you hold on. Don't hit him. Ugh. God damn it. If he was a little bit close to the ground, I would have fucking meleeed the thingy. Oh my god.
I hear you.
Yeah. Oh god.
There.
I thought I fell off. You want to get the one to the right and I'll get the one to the left?
Oh, the quests?
No, the flags that we have to get.
Oh.
It makes it faster.
So I'm going after this one.
Yep. You know how fun this game would be if you had four people?
Oh, it'd be awesome.
You know how quick this game would be if you had four people? This game would be like over in 20 seconds.
I doubt it would be 20 seconds, but...
Just think about like a mission like this. Literally the shittiest shittiest teammate can get a help everywhere. The two well and down people can run around and do the other parts of the mission. Like, just think about it that way. It would be like running right through the game.
Yeah. I have come to an area where there is a bunch of bad guys.
Me too! How's that going for you?
I'm currently being chased by a bunch of people.
Why don't you fight them?
Because I have my turret back there, and I'll fight them on my way back.
Oh yeah, I'm apparently fighting for my life.
I see that.
Psycho Midget! Take this bomb! Take my bomb. Yeah. Nobody shoots you besides your friends. That makes sense.
Dude, it's like you.
You know, that's actually who I used my first time going through the first game. His name was Brickhouse.
Oh, yeah?
Fuck yeah. He was a boss.
He's a brick.
Like, literally every time I would go in, like, in Fury mode, that's what I would do. I don't think it was called Fury mode, but it's good enough. I'm gonna probably die here.
Nothing either.
Actually, if you think about it, that last episode was probably one of the only times I've ever died in an episode.
Yeah? Well, I mean, you weren't really...
So counts.
You weren't even the same character, so I mean, does it really
still
count?
Still fucking counts. Some slab's trying to fly his colors over our turf. Fuck yeah, I'm trying to put my colors on your fucking turf. Oh. Is no one gonna pop up because I already killed them all? There's a Goliath over there, but I'm not gonna touch him. There's a Marauder, and I'm not gonna touch him. There's people around here just walking casually and letting me do this.
Yeah. Like, yeah, whatever.
Fuck it. I didn't like this gang anyways. Well,
Jesus, they keep coming.
They're just standing here. They're walking around. I'm not shooting. Fuck this. I will literally just sit here and mind my own business. What's another game?
What
that...
did I miss? Oh.
Have you ever played just the game Crackdown?
Crackdown?
Yeah.
No.
You have a 360, right?
No.
I thought you did.
It was Sims Moms.
Oh, they found me. God damn it. Even though I was just standing there minding my own business. Didn't take that much to fucking see. Well, if you had one, I would say there's a game that's like $5, which makes the system actually reasonable. Like, that's the only game you really need. Like, I absolutely adore this game. But they're making a third one, and I'm excited about it.
That's cool.
The last game to come out for this game was probably my junior year of high school.
Wow, that's a while ago.
I know. Like, literally, they took time to make a game. Gosh, diggly darn it. Oh. I don't have to.
Aw, buzzard!
I hold 13 grenades! Oh, cool.
Yeah, you always hold a shit ton of grenades.
I don't really remember, okay? It's been a while since I played.
Take that, buzzards!
Take that, you son of a bitch! Oh, yeah, did you do any of your badass rankings by yourself?
Maybe.
I didn't use any. So I have literally double the badass ranks that I did not use. That's fine. I don't really care.
Oh, shit.
We said we weren't gonna use them. You gotta use them for something.
Damn it. All that's around me are buzzards.
That's perfect, though. That means I can use all the... I can use every single one that I get from my other character in... Like, use them all in one character and inject him with steroids.
That'd be crazy.
Like, literally, this character is gonna be so overpowered. And then when I do New Game Plus and make the game double the difficulty, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
I hate buzzards so much.
They hate you. Okay, no! I can run. Fuck you guys.
No, I didn't mean to do that.
Screw you guys. I'm going here. Look at me running through this game like a fucking pro. Like, I got better at this game. I'm finding the optional stuff that I didn't even know about. Fucking pro, man. It's for the next mission.
Why are you doing that?
God.
I keep trying to drop my turret. And then I try to reload afterwards, so it It cancels my turn.
You did it. Now blow off the generator. Hit that generator. And we'll just stick by that generator.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm putting in the finest work. Like, I'm already working on my second one while you're still working on the first one.
Oh, I've got a bajillion buzzards, okay? Literally, a bajillion.
I feel like that's something Donald Trump would say, and I don't know what a bajillion is.
No, no, no!
I'll punch myself in the face. Gosh, diggly darn it. Oh, thrashers! I have to do it. Wormhole thrashers.
I dealt with them too. I don't want to hear your shit.
I don't want
to. Oh, I gotta kill it.
Man, if I do land, do a buzzard. I am scared.
I'm gonna die. Right there.
First person to die in the new recording. Got me.
All because of the buzzards.
Because of you, I'm gonna die. You know, I'm not even worrying about the stand, the generator. You know why?
Why?
It takes like 5 seconds to start it back up. And you guess what? It doesn't really fuck itself up, so it's no biggie. Oh, cool!
Parkour!
Parkour! Is that The Office?
I don't know.
I've never watched The Office. No offense. No offense to people that like it.
I have a hard time getting into it as well.
Where the fuck did you come from?
I died.
Oh, yeah. You did that on purpose so you could be here.
I just wanted to be with you.
That's fine. I don't care. Hold up. There's a way to make this go really fast.
Just going to pop off the side of the fly?
Yeah. Or he's going to go after you.
Oh, he is on my ass.
Let's keep on running. Sit down. Be humble.
I still can't believe you did that one thing, too.
I glitched the game and it worked. So, it literally took like 5 seconds.
That's bullcrap.
And then my trophies, because they don't pop up because I have it set that way. I didn't know I got it until I looked a day later. I was like, oh, look, I got it. And I didn't know how to exactly do the mission. I kind of just guessed. That mission took like 20 fucking seconds. Now we gotta do this one. And one thing's right here. I'm a fucking pro at this game without even trying. Get that. Oh, we didn't get the optional thing. Oh.
What was the optional thing?
Eh, it's just extra money. Yeah. It was... Okay. Holy fuck. That's two missions done in like 20 seconds.
Those are awesome like that.
I mean, I haven't died yet. I'm just gonna put that
What's
one up.
What's some of that?
I know. Like, I've literally gotten better at this game overnight.
I can't hear you!
And then I punch myself in the face. I'm gonna die. Don't try me, boy. Yay! I was like, don't you fucking move! Don't you move.
I came back for you.
Don't need you. Alright, we have two more missions here.
You say that now, but oh shit. They came from behind.
Woo! I got that killer shot going already today. Did I miss?
Yep, killer shot, alright. Sorry, I'm not doing bad. I'm looking like an idiot.
Hey, it's alright. I'm just looking really good right now. Do you want to go after that other exclamation point?
Jesus, there's people everywhere.
Well, I mean, this is a good grind fest. You know, we're probably under level.
No!
You know we're not under level at all.
I would say we're not under level at all.
We're actually kind of probably a little over. You did not die from an axe to the face? That's pretty cool.
Boom. Headshot.
Oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts 3. That was another game that came out. I didn't forget.
Oh yeah.
Which... I can't get into the second one, so I'm kind of upset. I don't know what it is. The second one just sucks.
Come on.
Or it's just something I can't get into. Bam, 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 bam.
Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Thank you. I needed someone that knows what I was doing there. Okay, do not fall down there. I will die. I don't know how to get to this mission.
I let two Goliaths go rampant.
Smart man.
Oh
no, you're dying. Dying, bro?
Obviously, you don't mind. Look at the screen again.
Obviously. Oh, panties.
Fuck yeah! Panty red.
Ooh, treasure map.
Oh, that's literally a quest. I forgot. Panty raid. And it's where I'm at. Thanks.
Nobody will ever find it. Never.
Sounds like that dude was talking about the lost bandit treasure of Old Haven. If you find the pieces of the map, you could be the first person to dig it up. Sounds like bandits have the map pieces, but there's no way to know which one's got it. Just keep killing bandits and hope for the best.
Well, we are grinding currently. Whoa.
It looks like you're dying, sir.
Yeah, give me a second.
That was more like 2 seconds.
Yeah, well, I was never good at counting.
Oh, I have to go up here, you silly mongoose. Wait, fuck mongoose. I hate mongooses.
God, I forgot how much I hate these guys. Nomads and everything.
I want to go up the elevator!
Really? Yes, I had to really shoot him one more time.
One more game.
And I missed twice.
Oh.
Get out, get out, get out!
Stop. Start calling him JR.
Right? Well, except for game 5. JR was on fire game 5.
Fuck JR. He should be done.
Better than K-Love did.
Beautiful misery. I'm just tired of everybody fucking trashing Kevin Love. He's literally the punching bag of that fucking team. It's like domestic abuse. They really abuse him. And everybody's like, oh, they're gonna get... There's a report about Paul George wanting to join the Cavs. That would be fucking fire. But guess what?
I think PG-13 would be great. There.
You know who I would want? And it wouldn't fucking work. I would want Westbrook.
Who?
I would want Westbrook.
Oh, yeah.
Or Kobe to come out of retirement and play like he did in that final game. You know.
You know they're just feeding him the ball.
I know. Just feed him the fucking ball. It's fine.
It's kind of like when Wilt Chamberlain was going for the 100.
Or when, David Robertson was trying to get the scoring title away from Shaq. You know, when centers were scoring like 30 a night.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck. I am, like, completely lost and I don't know what I'm doing.
Well, I mean, I could have told you that.
I haven't died. How many times have you died?
I don't remember.
Twice?
Hey, I see you.
Yeah. I'm lost. I remember this place. It fucking sucks.
Can't be any worse than that one place we were at.
No, this is probably worse.
How could that be worse?
That's a circle that's supposed to fuck you, and this is just confusing.
I'm not having any problems with it.
How many of the clues have we collected so far?
Zero.
Exactly.
I haven't found any bad guys to kill. I mean, I've killed some, but they just haven't dropped any.
Like, I don't know what... I remember this area, but I also remember I fucking hate this area. I'm lost.
I'm all alone.
There's one way to get enemies to reappear.
How's that?
We leave the stage and come back.
Or...
start calling them bitches.
Go to some place I haven't been before.
I was just over there, though.
There's a quest here.
Yeah, I don't know how to get to it. Hello? Does anybody want to die?
I've got cookies.
I saw a red dot appear. I'm like, what the fuck?
It's all about the cookies, dude.
It was outside, though.
Is it outside?
Yeah. The red dot was.
Oh, I thought you meant the cookies.
I wish they were outside. Fuck. I would be running out there.
There's a goldfish!
Goldfish?
A goldfish in a bag.
Kill it.
I can't.
Why not?
Goodbye, fishy.
Did you do it?
Nope.
I keep on seeing a red fucking dot, but it's outside my area. Okay. I got a plan.
Do you? Do you really?
Kind of.
Swear to God, if you make me leave. Oh, you turned in a mission. That works.
Yeah, we're just gonna turn this in and then come back. Because, I mean, we're turning in two missions. It's not like it's like...
Uh-oh.
Dead. Die.
Well, I'm not dead.
I'm a good teammate. Like, fucking die. You son of a bitch, die.
On the good part, though, I can see you.
What the fuck, Hart?
Hey! How's it going?
What the fuck? You're gonna
you
be
wanna
there.
You wanna go turn that mission in?
I don't know.
I think we should
hold
go
up.
Back to... Uh-oh.
Yeah! I did that. Ooh, money.
No, I don't wanna go in the lava. Stop making me do stuff. No!
What's this?
I thought we were gonna turn the mid-mission
oh,
back.
I am.
Ooh.
You died.
Oh. Is that what happened?
I'm guessing. The game just saved, so I'm guessing you just died.
Damn it.
What, were you trying to avoid me not noticing?
No, I just... It just instantly, went back to that screen.
Oh my god, I'm lost! I need this to be like Oblivion right now. Or Skyrim, I forget which one. The one that gives me like a wave point. The
right?
Spell.
Ooh, that'd be so nice. Skyrim does that, I know.
It could be in both.
Like
I mean, they are the same
everything.
Fucking series.
That's what I was really hoping would get released at E3.
Oblivion? Or Elder Scrolls
Not Oblivion,
VI.
But the next ESO. Or not ESO, but
Elder Scrolls. Yeah. Oh, I'm fucking lost.
Oh, there's a mining shaft here. Not a mining shaft, but some kind of...
I'll push the button. You can't.
I pushed the button.
It didn't do anything, right?
It didn't.
I am fucking lost, and I don't know where to go.
I wanna call the elevator.
You can't.
Oh, does it have... I can, and I will.
If it keeps on blinking red, you can't.
No, it just means I can't right now.
Wait, meow?
I think that's where the other quest is probably up.
Oh, right. I am fucking lost.
How are you lost?
I'm trying to turn this mission in, but I can't even find the fucking point, okay?
Isn't it back at Sanctuary?
Yeah, but I can't get to the fast travel station. I can't find it. I found enemies. Good sign.
Oh, yeah, there you go. I swallowed
your soul. Maybe one of these guys have an idea. Hey, friends, I need this directions how to get the fuck out of here. You mind helping? Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Ooh, a bandit with a fucking... with a thingamajigger on his back.
Hey, lottery machine?
Yeah. Beautiful misery. I can gamble now.
There she was. She's walking down.
Do 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 do. Where the fuck did you come from? I swear to God, you appear out of nowhere.
At least this time I didn't die to come back here.
Fuck this. I'm running away. I'm just trying to figure this out.
I love that new grenade.
My new grenade?
No, my grenade.
The one I gave you? You're welcome.
Well, Jesus Christ.
That was just a giant cock fucking circle. I am upset and angry.
Why?
I literally just went into a giant fucking circle.
Sounds about right.
I'm lost.
You're lowest.
I'm lost.
Critical.
Don't ever say the word crit around me ever again.
Long hey, look what I found.
There were these guys. The Crimson.
Somebody's gotta kill people.
Work for the Atlas Corporation. They tried to kill us.
I left you. Like,
that treasure you're searching for belonged to the last of them.
Face itches.
Then itch your face.
What the fuck you think I just did? Fuck. God damn it.
Oh, we got a torture river. Come and get them, coppers.
Coffers?
Coppers.
What's a coffer?
Copper.
What's a copper?
Police officer?
Oh, I thought it was a metal.
Well, I mean, that too, but...
Huh.
That reminds me of a joke.
Don't speak chemistry.
I can't hear you!
I swear to God.
Well, it is chemistry.
Well...
Yeah, freedom! Is he angry
This
at
place
me?
Is literally the most confusing ever.
This is great!
What?
Oh, he killed the mid. I freed one of the midgets from the torture.
And he fought.
And he started fighting him.
All right. I got an idea.
That's dangerous.
Boom! If I shut off my lights in my room, I expect the enemies to appear. Well, that didn't really work on the Simpsons movie. If anybody wants to come get their dick kicked in... Ooh, a chest!
Hey, I found people! Boom!
I found me a chest. I mean, there is one way I can get next to you really quickly.
Ow. Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. That's not good. My friend is dying. I hear your tapping. Like, I'm seeing your health bar fucking deplete. Goddamn. Salim!
I was just pushing that trigger as fast as I could.
Let me be pressing, not pushing. Haha.
I boosted the button.
Or would it be mashing?
I mean, a little bit of Kame.
Kame? My guy!
A little bit of Kame. A little bit of Kame.
Nappa does not know how to pick his friends. Literally, when you sent me that, I was just like, you know, he ain't wrong.
I ain't mad.
I'm impressed.
Hey, saving point thingy. Wonder if there's gonna be people down here.
Kagome!
I've already been down here. Uh-oh, more people.
Rough.
Boom, headshot. Hi, RJ.
I haven't been here yet.
Uh-oh.
Hey!
Pissed off a while. Have fun with it. Oh, buzzards!
Buggle!
Hey, buzzards.
Oh god, he just got badass. Yeah, just stand there, please. I'll take you all! Please stand there while I throw dynamite at your face. Life the last one kept saying something about a treasure of stolen loot they'd stashed somewhere. Maybe one of these buzzers has what I need. Stop punching yourself in the face, please. No.
You need help or you're going to die.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Did you just ask if I worked out, you nasty son of a bitch?
You even work out?
Me?
You even work out, bro?
I kinda wish I did, but then I would actually have to do stuff.
Yeah, I've been pretty lazy myself as well.
It's not like I don't get laid, so I won't really give up. What did you do?
I really wish buzzards were easier to shoot with the wormhole! Leave me alone!
Why are you talking about your ex-wife like that? I sent that grenade to help you.
I saw.
I wish I could melee one of these guys.
I mean, I'm sure you could.
Stop judging me!
Oh, that's where my siren was so awesome to have with flying people.
Flying things?
Yeah. You just phase lock them and it's just game over.
You're a phase lock.
Yeah. Phase lock of awesome.
I don't know, I'm trying to... Wait, I know why that's your it. Work is only okay. Isn't Boothang not there right now?
Who?
Boothang.
Who's that?
I don't know.
Oh, you're talking about Jordan?
Yeah, isn't he not there right now?
Yeah, he's currently gone. But that's not why it's terrible.
I can't hear you!
You say that now. I think I should be alright, actually. Gonna do it! Yeah!
I tried to save you.
Yeah! I wanted to die. It didn't feel right if I don't die.
First time dying, I'm impressed.
It's an episode and a half. Holy fuck.
Well, the one doesn't count.
What?
The one doesn't count. It was only like 15 minutes.
Fuck off. It does count. I have to say, no, it had to be over 15.
Why? Oh, because mine cut off at 15.
Yo! Haha! Suck a dick, boy! We have episodes that are like 20 minutes long, so I'm counting it.
So you said about the first time you had sex too, wasn't it?
That was about 30 minutes. The worst part is I almost flinged her head into the headboard, and then I had to go home.
I've done that once before.
I didn't mean to.
Damn it! Tried to phase lock.
Hey, so you know, you're not a siren anymore.
I know.
No, you don't. No, you fucking don't.
We do.
We really fucking do. Hey, Angel, where are you?
You're dead, honky.
Hey, I don't.
Oh, it's like
I don't like. I don't like racist terms. In my.
It's not a racist term.
Honky.
Yeah.
You're definitely talking about a wiper.
I don't know. I don't know what it means.
It's like a dumb cow. It.
A dumb what?
Oh god, my controller's about to die. It's kind of like, cracker.
It's kind of like what?
The word cracker.
What? Like saltine?
Yeah, like saltine. I hate you. I legitimately don't
you
like
love
you.
Me.
Well, you no, never, you sir. Never, you never call or write.
You only used when to you call me on my cell phone.
No! Travis already does this to me. Don't you start. The one Drake song I actually legitimately don't like. Everything else is just so good. And then they always have to play that one. It's honestly got true.
Hey man, when I need your love.
I won't
are
lie.
Are you just following me?
Yeah, because the clues are popping up.
Well, yeah, it's because I'm here.
I mean, so are you Kesha then? The party don't start until you walk in?
The party don't start until I walk.
Best artist ever is Kesha.
Yeah. Yeah.
She's the most educated, beautiful woman I've ever seen in my life.
I never realized that the shotgun midgets
fling back.
When they shoot, they fall.
They fly
over.
Back. Yeah.
Yeah.
Because there's so much kickback, bro!
Get out of my head!
No, you don't. No, you don't!
You're dying. You're dying.
Why are you always lying? Those are enemies that was supposed to be here for me to kill.
Wow, do you work out, or...?
Wow, do you work out, or...?
Your character really wants... I thought I killed him. I was about to say, I'm a fucking pro.
Who wants the first slide?
Got him!
Shot. Got him.
It's not really fucking hard. I got that weapon that pays the bills. We're just looking for one piece of fucking evidence, right?
I think so.
Enemies! We don't shoot!
I didn't know you were Chinese or Japanese.
Gotcha. I don't know what the fuck I just said. Wait, that's the usual thing. I don't know what the fuck I am or say.
Oh, you ain't lying.
I start fucking enunciating. Literally, just start enunciating random syllables. Or random noises, and it means something.
There it is!
Fucking A! Okay, let me switch back to that mission. Everything go well, you gonna be rich. Like, big and rich.
Save a horse or a cowboy?
We gotta leave here still.
Well, I walk to the room, pass out on
the dollar barrels in the house. I hate myself now. I'm manically depressed.
Take that, sucker.
Alright, now we gotta figure out how to get the fuck out of this place.
Ow.
Whoever finds the way out, which I'm definitely not going the way out.
Right? You've been looking for the way out for forever.
You may need to watch that movie Get Out. Maybe I'll figure it out.
Sketchy.
I've never seen that yet.
Yeah. Get up and get down. Jump, jump.
Jump on it. Jump, jump.
Oh shit!
We gotta find a way out of here. We cannot just keep on fighting these guys. They're not helping us. You are free, my child.
I'm on fire. This girl is on fire.
Midget boy! Stop your. Shut it down. Shut it down. Okay, you're about to see my problem.
Are you the muffin man?
So, we have to get up there.
Oh, you mean where we jumped down from?
Yeah.
Well, whose idea was it to jump down?
Well, we had to. Ooh, there's stairs!
Yeah, but I don't think that's gonna lead us where we wanna go.
Well, you know. Whoa, we're halfway there.
Living on a prayer?
No, going up the stairs.
Cause this is where I got the treasure quest.
Oh. Hey, you wanna call it an episode? I got an idea.
Yeah, it sounds good. We might be able to figure it out then.
Bye!
Bye, guys.